Welcome to the Fluke 500 Series Battery Analyzers Video Manual. Today we're going to walk you through building profiles. Each Fluke 500 Series Battery Analyzer can store up to 100 battery bank profiles to simplify and organize your testing. A profile describes the battery maintenance environment in tree view, and each profile can store up to 450 batteries. For example, this profile shows you the site name, device ID, battery string, and start ID. After loading the profile, in the upper left-hand corner of the screen, you'll see the profile name reflects the basic information for easy reference. We recommend always using the same profile name for one battery string to ensure better analysis. The profiles will be distinguished by their timestamps for analysis. To create a profile, you first need to be in sequence mode. To access the sequence mode, simply press the meter sequence button on the front panel. The unit offers three options for creating a profile. You can load and edit an existing profile from a list of all the stored profiles in the unit. Push the new soft key to start building a new profile. Simply use the edit soft key in each of the drop-down menus. For example, to enter the site name, press the edit soft key and use the four directional control arrows to select a letter, pressing select after each letter. Followed by the done soft key once the completed site name has been entered. Using the directional arrow keys, you can move to the next profile heading. You can load and edit an existing profile from the list of stored profiles in the unit. To do this, enter the sequence mode again and select the load soft key. You now see all the available stored profiles. Using the directional arrow keys, find a profile that is close to the one you want to modify. Press the load soft key and press the new soft key to modify this profile. Select string plus one. This simply takes the data from the previous profile and adds one to the value of the battery string. This makes it easy to test the next battery string without repeated data input, which is especially helpful in an infrastructure with multiple battery strings that have the same battery type and number. From here, you can also edit the profile further in the same way as the profile was created earlier in this video. The final way to create a profile is from the battery management software installed on your PC. To create a profile, open the battery management software, click on the PC tab, and extend the data row by clicking on the plus sign. Then, in the site column, click the right mouse button to create a template. Enter all the information in the dialog box and hit save. Your new profile will now appear in the site column. Open the profile template you just created, stretching out the information string until you get to the very last line, date and time. Connect the meter to the PC and right-click on the last part of the string and click upload. Once the upload is complete, you'll get a pop-up message telling you the upload was successful. Next, disconnect the meter and enter the sequence mode as before. Press the new soft key and select copy from template. You should now see the profile you just created using the PC battery management software. I hope this has been a helpful guide to creating profiles on the Fluke 500 Series Battery Analyzer. You can always download the user manual for more details. As always, thank you for choosing Fluke.